Today I came back home just after the terror incident happened, so the feeling is less secure around the street in Tel Aviv. This is like the fourth or the fifth terror attack in the last 2 weeks, so maybe we still go to a bar, but it's still unsafe and also unfair that things like that happen here in the center of Israel.